The U.S. solar industry has taken off. This $16 billion industry has created hundreds of thousands of jobs, but most of this technology is made outside our borders. What would happen if we doubled, tripled, or even quadrupled how much solar is made here at home? This rapidly growing industry is ripe with opportunities to innovate and lead globally. Entrepreneurs with fresh ideas have the potential to radically disrupt the industry with solutions that will shape the future. But getting from start to finish requires access to resources, capital, and the know-how to get innovations to market. Without support, great ideas stall, time and resources are quickly depleted, and opportunities to drive progress and innovation are lost. A new $3 million prize competition from the Department of Energy will help entrepreneurial individuals and teams transform great ideas into technology solutions ready for industry testing. Through a series of contests, the competition speeds the time it takes to develop viable solutions capable of boosting manufacturing competitiveness in the United States. Competitors won't be alone. Each step of the way, they'll receive support from national laboratories, energy incubators, and industry partners. These groups will connect entrepreneurs to the network of resources needed to succeed. By supporting innovators throughout the competition, these connectors will help to grow their network, develop business plans, build prototypes, and even secure other funding sources. Each contest brings the best ideas another step closer to market-ready products. Game-changing cash prizes and additional support will be awarded to entrepreneurs showing the most progress. Hard work is part of the American fabric, but so is innovation and collaboration. The American-Made Solar Prize competition encourages us to work smarter and better together to achieve our goals. More affordable solar technology made in the USA. Join us.